Okay, we are recording. The World Rally Championship has become the number one TV sport in the world. We're joined by Lancia team manager Cesare Fiorio.
Rallying is like war, and I'm the commander of an army.
Walter.
Cesare.
You've got a competitive car this year?
Yeah.
Very incredible car. Central engine, light car, very special materials.
Four-wheel drive?
No. Two-wheel drive.
You can't beat them with a normal car.
Yes, we can. If you drive it.
Give me one good reason why I should accept.
Because we are the underdogs.
Joe Cesare. Cesare thinks he can challenge us without a four-wheel drive. Tastes better with ice, don't you think?
Presento la nuova Lancia 037.
You still think that the Germans are only technology and organization, don't you? Don't believe all the cliches, Fiorio.
Welcome to the opening of the 51st Monte Carlo Rally.
Rallying is a dangerous sport. Does anything frighten you?
One thing. Losing.
Go! Go! Go!
Now we have the second stage in Tuscany. Let's go.
With that car, you will never win against me.
The drivers, why do they risk their lives?
Death is afraid of those who pursue it. To win, I'll do whatever I have to do.
I'll only do 6 races. Take it or leave it. Launch
an Audi, play it all out in one last stage.
Walter,
you must recover 10 seconds. It's now or never. Push.
You okay?
I'm just thinking.
About what?